Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain. I am here to give you the demo of to measure the inductance and capacitance by Maxwell's LC bridge. The order code of this equipment is 36230. Now here is our equipment. This is Maxwell's LC bridge. This is the resistance knobs R1, R4, R2, R3. This is the inductance knob. This is the capacitor knob. And this is the 1 kHz sine wave oscillator knob. Now, directly I take you to the experiments. The first experiment is to measure value of unknown capacitance. In this, these are the connections that we have to make. So first of all, I make the connections. I'll give this to C. And the positive point of the 1 kHz oscillator to A. Now, turn the level of the 1 kHz sine wave oscillator fully clockwise to the maximum. As we switch on our system, a tone can be heard through the speaker. Now, select any value from the capacitor C knob, C1, C2, C3, C4, C5. We keep it to C2. Select R1 as 470 ohm. We have 3 points 470 ohm, 1K or 2K7. We select R1 as 470 ohm. Now we keep the inductor L position to L2, which is 100 millihenry. Now adjust the position of R2, R3 and R4 such that the tone, the volume of the tone should be minimum or is negligible. At this point the tone is very less, so we can measure the different values of R1, R2, R3 and R4. Through this we can vary this experiment by taking different values of C1, C2, C3, C4, C5, other different capacitors that we have, C1, C2, C3, C4 and C5, and by varying the resistance we can calculate different values of R2 and R4, and through this value formula C equal to L upon R2 and R2 into R4, we can calculate the capacitance that is desired. That's all in experiment 1. Now we move to experiment 2. In the experiment 2, the object is to measure value of unknown inductance. Now, in order to measure the value of unknown inductance, the connections that we have to do is same as in 1. Connect negative point of the oscillator to 1, to C, and positive to A. Turn it completely clockwise and turn the mains power on. We have to make certain connections, like kept C1, select capacitor as C1. C1 is selected. Now select R1 as 470 ohm. 470 ohm is selected. Keep inductor L to any value, L1, L2 or L3. We keep it to L1. Now adjust the value of R2, R3 and R4 such that the volume in the speaker is minimized. So we try to minimize the value of the volume of the speaker. Now at this position the volume is very less. So we calculate the readings. R4 as 700 ohm and R2 as approximately 500 ohm. So through this we can calculate the value of R2 and R4, and through this formula L equal to C into R2 into R4 we can calculate the desired inductance. That's all in experiment 2. For further information please consult the lab manual. Thank you.